Primal, what's up, guys? How you feeling over there? Welcome back to Far... Yeah, you shouldn't... That was not... You won't sit on that. That might hurt. Welcome back to Far Cry Primal with your host, RongoTheBold. So, we just drove off... You look like... Oh, okay. You were kind of like... Are you not going to look at me, huh? Smack you. How about you? You going to look at me, huh? I just saved your asses. No? Look at... Mean. Alright, so we just drove off the punks. We got some goat skin, nice. Drove off the Udom, but now we are on a mission to kill Ul. But before we do that, let's take a look at our map. So we've got more people that we can rescue. Help Wenji escort, easy. Campfire, spawn point. Bonfire. So I'm not sure. We have Karush the Warrior. Teach powerful takedowns, give better clubs and winter clothing. Okay. And we've got the Gatherer. Teach you crafting skills, how to grab your packs and belts. Now that is probably a good target to go towards. So why don't we head that way? She's really close, though. I don't know. Help Wenja hunt packs of predators threatening the Wenja. This is really close as well. So, you guys need to tell me, and unfortunately I'm going to be, like, recording like mad. But, so this will be like day three. But you guys need to tell me if you want to see a lot of the side stuff, or if you want me to focus primarily on missions. In fact, maybe I'll put a little poll up. That might be good as well on some of the early videos. And that way you guys can tell me earlier than me waiting for feedback. Because you know me, I get obsessed about games, and then I end up playing like for 7 bazillion hours. Alright, let's go here first. So this episode, we're going to do a little bit of side stuff. We'll do some... Oh, wait, he wants to talk to us too? And he wants to talk to us. Do you guys fix the fence yet? I'm not sure we'll fix that fence and gate. What's this? What did I do? What did I click? More blood? Oh yeah, drink it. Drink it good. The strongest drink, oh yeah. Nothing's too strong for me. I am Rongo.
Oh yeah.
See, I told you. So what's this gonna get me? We unlock some new animal. Yeah, but see, I already saved. Yeah. Daring me to drink it now. Alright, let's see what animal we're gonna get. Lala! What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen next? Oh, the mammoth? Oh, hell yeah! Duel of Beasts. Oh, whoa, whoa. Whoa. What the heck was that? Why would we want to hunt them? Hit your rhino ass. Why is the rhino attacking me? This is kind of cool. Don't understand it at all, but it's kind of cool. Oh, ouch! Yeah, I told you. Oh shit. Oh, ow! I got worked! I guess I wasn't paying enough attention to my own health. That's not good. Alright, so we gotta try this again. So many of them, though. There were so many of them. Let's see if I can get fewer of them this time. Okay, that one's down. Okay, good. Oh shit! Oh wow! Okay, this is gonna be a little. This is gonna be a little bit of a. Okay, I gotta focus. This might be a little bit of a challenge here. Was I not supposed to do this one? I must have had to be already doing this one. I mean, why would they give it to me if I couldn't do it? Alright, so we gotta try and get them as much as possible one at a time. Okay, here comes one. Okay, so that was done. Oh, frick! Just wrecked! Just wrecked! Oh, man. Ba-doop-a-doop. Alright, let's be very... all the rhinos in the area. We do gotta kill them, we can't just avoid them. I can't stand to fight these guys. I've gotta keep moving. How do I heal? Okay, this heals. Yeah, I need to stay away from him. Keep my distance. Get them all? Yeah, awesome. So they'll lure them into the ice. Okay. Yeah, wow, the movement on this is really weird. Like, not good weird. He's totally gonna do that. Alright, how many more do we got? I knew you were gonna do that, you little punk. I'm not sure what the rally cry is supposed to do. See ya! Bye bye! Probably kill, I'm gonna guess. I gotta. Alright, that should be a little quieter. Sorry about that. Alright, who is. Oh, yeah! Dance like a butterfly, sting like a mammoth. Oh shit. Okay, run. Oh shit, run. Help. Back up. Bump in the butt. Rhino spirit kicked my ass. So where's it gonna pick me up at? Hope I don't do the whole batch again. Those handprints? I have noticed the handprints. Oh yes, I have. Thank you. buddies. Get secure all that. Running from who now, huh? Left and right. Okay, Rhino Spirit. Ass that time. Oh yeah! I am Rongo. Rongo the Rhino Killer. The Rhinocalypse. Does that mean I can freaking tame a rhino now? Or not, I mean a mammoth? That could be helpful. Duel of Beasts. Earn XP. Yep. We know all that stuff. 100,000 XP. Woohoo! Alright, so what does that get us? Beastmaster skills. Tame wildcats. Now tameable. Leopards, jaguars. Owl hunter vision. Owl weapon drop. Owl tagging range. Owl attack. Cooldown attack. I think... let's go with tame wildcats. Because, you know... why not? Oh, we got all kinds of points. All right, let's go with health regen. That's 4 points. Quiet sprint, sprint heal, crouch sprint, extra health, and primitive heal. It's 3 points. I got 2 points left. I could do heal while sprinting, crouch, and sprint forever. Woodstone other village displayed in a mini map. Plants undisplayed. Skinning. Oh, beast reviving. Retire, revive fewer leaves. Reader resources. I think let's go with that. I think finding the rare resources will be nice. So let's go kind of up that bit. Alright, so what were we doing? Where were we going? We're doing a thing. We were gonna talk to this guy. And then I got distracted. So there must be many beast duels. Well, I kinda just had one. Oh, crap, you got eyeballs in your hand, man. I don't want to eat the bloody eyeballs. Oh, no! 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 Ooh, gross! No!
Fuck, we are.
Sorry, that's just. That's just nasty. Oh. Get high as a kite off eyeball. Eyeball stew. Oh. Vision of ice. Winter is coming. Find the stone woman statue. Okay. Can't run.
My clapper. My clapper. My clapper. My clapper.
Your clapper. My clapper.
My.
Too late. I touched it. Okay. So now we are an Udom. Holy hell. I think we're strong. Oh hell, we are badass, but we are. Ow! Concentrate for a second here. Okay, you're badass. There we go, got him. Uh-oh! Uh-oh, they're in trouble. Oh! They are, they're not having a good day. Now, all behind me, things are falling, sounds like. Oof! Watch out for whatever the heck that is. She's like retreating from me. Come back here! I'm following her fast, like, I'm getting my little. Oh, whatever that is. Did not jump it. Kind of trying to ignore the guys and just go for. This guy's a freaking badass. Oh! Ow! Good breath! Oof. Okay. Big guys! So I'm using the big bash attack on these guys. Yeah, that works. Run! Oh! Kick your ass too! all your asses. Hit him in the back, it seems to really take him out really fast. How do I get up to those guys? Can I climb? I don't seem to be able to get up to these guys, so I don't know what I am supposed to do here. I'm kind of immune to them. Oh, press... Oh, where... Now that I actually looked up the top of the screen, destroy the statue.
Bloody, muddy, muddy.
Why did he keep dying? Don't know. We'll find out. Because Rongo's here, probably. That's why you're dying.
Rongo wants your dreams.
Oh yeah, vision of ice. Sweet! Alright, well I think we're going to go ahead and end the episode as soon as this cutscene is over. Yeah, no more eyeball stew, okay? Just... exactly. Yeah, too many by two.
Trash.
Trash. Yagisu sarta. Swarga.
Awesome hat.
Marmani. Makwadi. Udam shashkwan isla.
No, no more.
Masup near bacham.
Alright, yeah, you get high on eyeball stew, and I'm gonna go have some, like, venison or something. Alright guys, if you enjoyed it, click that like button, let me know in the comments below what you're thinking, and I will see you in the next episode of Far Cry Primal. Bye-bye!